Hello and welcome to the tutorial on how to install Laravel on your Mac machine. The approach is more or less the same even in a Windows machine. Laravel is a PHP framework, and if you are looking at working on a bleeding edge framework which has already been adopted by a large community, then Laravel is for you. Currently the version of Laravel is 5.1 and I'm going to show you the method of installing the framework. I'll be using Mac Terminal extensively for this tutorial, and I'm assuming that PHP is already installed in your machine. So to start off, navigate to the documentation section of Laravel website. You can view the different stable version available for installation. For this tutorial, I choose version 5.1. Now go to the installation section where you can view the system requirements for installation and a mention of a PHP dependency management tool named Composer. So the first step even before installing Laravel is to install the Composer package, which is available at gitcomposer.org. Now I am at the Composer website, and to download the same, go to the Getting Started section. You will get options to download and install Composer, like using curl or PHP scripts. You can choose to install it either local to the project or globally. By installing globally, you will be able to run Composer from any path from terminal. I'll go with the option of installing globally. Copy the script and paste the same in your terminal. Run the script by pressing on the return key, and it'll start installing Composer. There you go. We have installed Composer successfully. Now to check whether everything is working fine, just type Composer on your terminal and press on return. It'll list out all the options available if it is perfectly installed. Now, as we are done with installing Composer, let's get back to installing Laravel using Composer. For that, go to the terminal window and type the following command: Composer create project Laravel / Laravel, and followed by the folder name which you want to install it. I'll go with tutorial. App. And then I would say preferred distribution. And then enter return key. We have started installing Laravel, and it might take a while for completion. That's it. You have successfully installed Laravel. Also, if you want to install Laravel in a specific folder of your choice, then you can do something like cd and grab your working folder. I would prefer a work folder for myself. And then enter. And then create a new folder within. See, you can see I have created a folder successfully inside, and I want to install Laravel there. So do the same step which we followed: composer, create project Laravel / Laravel tutorial app and preferred distribution, and then press on return. So this will create the project within the tutorial folder of your choice. That's it. You are done with installing Laravel, and the files are available in the tutorial app folder. Now to test out whether the installation is working fine, let's run the Laravel app using the built-in PHP server, which can be run using the artisan command line utility tool. If you are not aware of what artisan is, then it is a command line tool which was packaged along with Laravel 3 to execute different kinds of tasks. If you would like to see all the about tasks available, then simply run the command php-artisan. If the command says could not open input file artisan, then that means you are not actually there in the project folder. So to move back to the project folder, let's do a cd to that project folder. Now we are in the project folder and we'll be able to execute the php artisan command. So it shows all the different tasks which can be done using artisan. So right now we are interested in running the server, so the command for the same will be php artisan serve. So we have started the server on a port 8000, which is the default port for built-in server. So to see the website running, just go to http://localhost/8000 and you can see Laravel running. Now if we want to stop the server, simply say Control C and the server is stopped now. Now if you want to run the server on a different port, if some other application is already using the port 8000, then you will have to simply point to the port which you want to run it using the artisan command, which is php artisan serve with the port is equal to, let's say, 8001. So now the php server is running on 8001 port and you will be able to see the website in 8001. That concludes the tutorial on how to install Laravel. Hope it was informative. If you liked it, please subscribe to our channel. Watch out for more at Code Easy 2 soon. Thank you for watching.